My name is Steven Kiner. I'm the managing director of Rockboys Electronics, a business that was started in February 2009 and was funded by Youth Business Trinidad Tobago. The business started as just an idea, which went to Youth Business Trinidad Tobago for funding, but they did more than that. They provided the core basic training for a small business that is just being started up using their mentorship program as well. Using the mentorship program, I was then partnered with a very special person. Her name is Georgina Terry. She gave me all of the basic skill sets that was necessary in my field in terms of how to manage a small business, startup, advertising, and many more great ideas. From our inception, Rockboys Electronics has grown tremendously in terms of not only the amount of persons employed, from just being myself to now having employed more than 11 persons, also in terms of stock. We are now able to stock items in a large quantity. My advice to young persons who are interested in using technology to start their business is you have to firstly know how the technology can basically advance your business by using a lot of social media. Social media is a great way to grow and advertise your business. Looking at social media in terms of Facebook, Instagram, when you use these things, you actually get a chance to demonstrate your products and services in a safe environment. It is very important for a young person, especially wanting to start up your business, to take part in these workshops because of the fact that you get a chance to be part of a culture of growing entrepreneurs, right? You also get the chance to have a lot of unanswered questions answered, to be honest. And taking part in these workshops will give you a lot of advice, first of all, to grow your business in the early stages. Entrepreneurship is a culture of persons with great ideas. My advice to any entrepreneur would be to visit YBTD website at ybtd.org/GEW and take part in the Global Entrepreneurship Week events that are taking place right now.